Oh, I didn't see you there.
Hi, my name is Nico, and in this video tutorial, you will learn all there is to learn on the art of washing up.
I know, it doesn't sound too exciting.
But after this video, you will look forward to the day you get to wash.
Even on soup days.
It is an extremely common mistake for people to think that, after eating, dishes, cups, and cutlery magically wash and arrange themselves on the table for the next meal. However, my friends, you see, it is with the passion and dedication of a selected few that the washing up happens. There are two teams working simultaneously. One of those teams works in the dining hall, clears the tables, sets the plates, cleans the floor, and prepares everything else for the next meal. A meticulous work of precision that grants this room its reputation of homey, picturesque, and widely celebrated dining hall. Inside the beast's belly, you have the washing group, managing ferocious machines, hungry for dirty dishes, sorting and arranging everything into their assigned shelves. It's like a dance in a mini saloon decorated by metal and ceramics, all of which culminates into another area ready for dining and bonding.